And we're back. Sorry about that, just had to deal with something real quick. Alright, let's go see what's down here. I'm curious now. There's that rat splashing again. Ooh, which way to go? I'm liking this way. This way. Oh, there's another way too. Let's go this way first. And it was a loop around. Alright, that's cool. Let's go through here. Down here. I like this way. God, I'm gonna lose my way so easily. Oh yeah, I like it. Get some coal and some iron. Whoa. 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 Oh, oh yeah, alright, there you go. Digging some coal. Digging some coal. Alright, let's go up. Jump. Dig that. Take this. Take that. I am so rich. It's ridiculous. Alright, what's up here? Kind of shenanigans are up here. Nothing, dead end. Okay. Let's go back down the way we came. Ooh, more coal. I like it. Dig, dig, dig. I love coal. Because it gives me light. Probably gonna have to build a new pick soon. So much coal. And some more iron. Wow, they must have like increased the amount of iron you can find, because I'm just like non-stop finding this stuff. Alright, there we go. Let's go back to my little base, if I can find my way back. Oh, what are you? That scared me. Jesus. Die. Come on. No, come back. Die. Okay, you're good. You escaped. I'm gonna go back to my little chest. I'm actually gonna build a couple little furnaces and see if I can get a thing going with that. Let's build some furnaces. Oh, that's not gonna work. Alright. Forgot how to build a furnace. Okay, let's put this down. No. Put that down right there. Build a furnace. Okay, two furnaces. Hot topic. Whoa. Got an achievement. And I'm dying. I need some food. I'll let it be for a little bit longer. See if that'll work. Alright, put a couple of those in there. And I'll put my... Oops. No! I need that. Thank you. Put those right there. Put a couple of those... God, I'm clicking the wrong buttons! Put a couple of those in there. Then let's go back to our handy-dandy stuff right there in the chest. Take that. Alright, now we're going off to do some stuff. I wonder if... Oh, actually, I'm going to... Here. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to make a iron pickaxe. See if I can get two iron pickaxes. That'd be really cool. I'm just going to upgrade everything to iron. Except for the shovel. I'll let that be. Oh, nice. Alright, here we go. Need two more for a sword. There we go. Alright, yes! I like it. Pop, 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 pop. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, one, two. Yeah. Let's get rid of the shovel. Alright, you guys do your thing. I'm gonna go do my thing. Let's go find some cool stuff. I think I haven't got. Oh! Creeper! Oh! Okay. No, stay back. Die! Oh, God. That was so close. Oh, that was just intense. Let's put some stuff down here. Ooh! Gold! Oh, God. I'm rich. Let's put that up there. Mine it quick before it goes away. I am so rich. Yes. Alright, I like it. Let's use up this stone pickaxe stuff. Ah! Cookies! Ugh, that was tasty. Oh god, that was too many cookies at once. Oh god. Okay, stop eating so much. Okay, there we go. I think it stopped. Ugh, that was intense. Alright, let's go up this way. This seems like a safer way to go. Creepers coming from that direction. Get some more coal. Taste the coal. Lots of stuff going on up here. Gonna go up this way. Whoa, cavern! There is so much stuff going on up here. I'm not gonna be able to find like a good way of going through all of this. Okay, Whoa, hey man. Oh god, is that a werewolf? I think it is.
You're hurting me! Stop it!
That was a good move on my part, because I think that was a werewolf. Werewolves hurt. Just from what I've seen other guys go through, werewolves are not particularly nice people. And there's something else swimming. That's good. More danger for me, that's perfect. I'm getting all this coal. It just got really dark, I don't like it. Get me out! What sort? Don't want to find out. This is a huge underground cavern. I'm rich in coal, and I am scared, because I know there's going to be something nasty down here, and it's going to kill me. First, I'm going to get this iron. Something's swimming, I hear it. What is it? Is it swimming in the lava? No. Alright, let's go back the way we came for right now. Now it's very close. Where is it? That was terrible. Oh my god. Okay. That was like inches from death right there. What are you gonna do to me, huh? There you go. I'm rich. I'll take all your little pellets. I've already been down here, haven't I? Yeah. Alright. Get more iron. Iron's always good. Oh, what's going off? What's going off? That was scary. All right, well, this is where I was. Wait, no, was it? Yeah, this is my... my initial little cavern right there. Wonder if I go up this way. I'm gonna avoid down there. I'm gonna try going back up here, see what I could find. Oh my god. What blew up? Where are you? Yeah, this is so intense. I can't, like, go anywhere without, like, danger. Alright, that's what this is. Alright. Alright, so it seems like it's always looping around on me. That's okay. I'm liking that, because that means I won't get terribly lost. But I do kind of want to go down there, so I'm going to do that. First, I'm going to look at all this stuff up here. This looks like it's... and here's more swimming stuff. That's good. More stuff swimming. More stuff that can kill me. Okay. So this is a problem right here. So I don't know what these things are. I don't know what they could do. So I'm just going to see if I can kill them from here. Kind of semi-sniping him. Oh, I'm rich. Alright, back off. Back off. Alright, you're dead. You're dead. There you go, you're dead. There you go. I am super rich. Something's attacking me. What's attacking me? What's attacking me? Hey. What's attacking me? I don't see anything. Oh, it's the cookies. No, it's not the cookies. Eat the... I'm starving. Oh, that was close. Alright, wait. I gotta eat my bread and my pork chops. Actually, I'll eat the bread first. Eat the bread. Okay, that was close. Eat the raw pork chops. It's terrible. Alright, that's good. I'm safe. For now. Alright, let's get some of this iron. Tasty, tasty. Oh, there's another one of the creepers. And a little crevice. Some cool stuff down there, which I'm going to let sit while I look at some other cool stuff. Ooh, there's something up here. Hopefully, if I light this entire cavern, it's gonna... all this mean stuff's gonna go away. Alright, there you go. Let's see up here. Anything cool? Oh, a spider. You. Oh, what are you? Oh, no! I hate you so much! Don't kill me! Oh. Why does it do this to me? I'm just gonna hide over here until that stuff goes away. Okay. Putting out the fires. Why are spiders so terrible? Alright, there we go. That seems to have solved that problem. And there's a spawner. Okay, this is cool. Stay back. There you go. Oh, it's a dungeon!